We'll start right here in front of the old Jenkins School, and we're going to work our way slowly up to the park. And on the way, I'm going to point out different areas that people have reported are haunted and tell stories about different experiences. And then when we get to the park, then we're going to have refreshments and people can sit around and talk about, because everybody's got a ghost story. So then they're going to sit and talk about some of their ghost stories. And that's going to be it. You know, we're going to try to raise some money for the fire department, and we're going to try to have a good time, you know, more than anything else. So it just seems like something that would be fun to do. I've been wanting to do it for a few years, but everything sort of fell into place this year. So we're going to try it.